take my prize! The black car is mine! I don't see you! Prize is gone! Bear now! Bear now!
No, no, no! Stick together! This is one clever fox!
One such man, one who had lost all, over and over, and to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Gastown.
Somebody tell me, answer if you can. I want someone to tell me, what's the soul of a man? I'm going to ask a question, answer if you can. Will anyone here tell me, what is the soul of a man?
For another brawl.
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
Dog has led me right so far. Go find it.
Gently.
What?
It ain't for eating.
Oh, what was it like inside the air that gives birth? Start to blaze, by godly plug ignite. Revolution upon revolution, rejoice!
Please, don't kill Chum Bucket! Please! Hey!
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you. Yeah?
I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride. And now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Then Chumbucket is your man. I'm your man. Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say. That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you did, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go astray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid. Oh, I can make you become steel real, my angel.
I need peace.
All the riches of these...
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy. But then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel.
Oh, not good. Not good. Oh, dog stinked up bad. Seems like we gotta change the plans, Dinky. First you was my grub, now you're just mud.
Thank you. Wait!
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaking, are you? Tell me you're not leaking. Praise be! Praise be! My buggy's just over here. Follow me! This way!
Easy, Doc. Easy.
Rev it up and go, Saint! The buggy's humble, but she can haul!
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh, amen! May we arrive in time to save your black-on-black from slaughter! These barbarians love to chop! Yes, from that looky-look point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camp from up there, without risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look! Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat and cut. Those butchers. Infidels. Yeah, look. There. Scabrous Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself, you see. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, please. An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Please listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car, bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was. Yeah?
How tough, how fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are in the outer graves! Over there, is the Great White.
An ancient seabed.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. Behold! Oh, my sanctum! Come and see. Huh? Come. Come and see your saint. Huh? A dream. A hallucination become truth. The angel made steel! By the fire that moves the piston. By the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge one, blessed be her. There she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look. See, here. Divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils and springs and shocks and links, too.
It's gotta be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
We will get there, yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Yes! Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go. We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange. The magnum opus. My life's work.
I need peace.
The magnum opus. Chariots of old went to die. As I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild. Fortunately, with gas time comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard. Over there, fuel cans!
Whoever was here is long gone now, along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Oh, our body!
fool can.
All the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair. Should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Traps ahead. Taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes! She'll be ready! Yes, I will!
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this. Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready. I will.
Something here. Maybe I could zip down this.
Flashlight.
Again. Still works too.
Shoot for the fuel tank! creatures of the underworld! Under the eyes!
Get out there and fix it. Stay put.
Doria! He's already got it!
Just a body and some words.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon.
With the harpoon set, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. Huh? May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. It's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping. See?
This harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jack tip.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous! I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Monsters! Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf! Bring them down for good!
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work. The harpoon for this.
Thank you. bigger monument to the Cardiviners. Tear it down! Scrotus camp lay before us at our mercy.
No, we scouted out.
Oh, yes, yes, to see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil. The crew pumped from the very ground and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown.
Let's see. Sniper out front. Gates defended. War crier. That's all.
What's your spy, Saint?
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes. Nothing our sweet Magnus cannot handle.
It needs repairs now. Guard the car. Rising. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Fuel storage. One cannon did the trick.
Begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. When you need old Tom, point skywards and fire.
Letter of Sands. Letter of Blood. Remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the Plains of Silence. But do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life. A perpetual flight. An escape from all that is human. Until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You have a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you. At June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise. Are you not the one who...
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car?
No, he hasn't.
Trouble?
I saw bad guys, sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, Nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
That's pretty good.
Whoa, some rocket engineering, huh? Praise be, bulletproof. Make it! A spotter! must silence them before they call their friends!
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.